How's it going, everyone? So in this video, I am going to talk about do calluses on your hands go away? So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Please follow me on Instagram, Dillenberg999. So here are my hands, and you can see callus, callus, callus. You can see here, callus, callus, callus. Now, what are calluses? All calluses are is their protection for your skin. They're a little lump, they're hard, and what they are, they kind of feel like leather. They're there, they're designed to protect underneath your skin, because the reason your calluses have developed is because you have been damaging your skin over and over and over again, and your body, what it does, it's amazing at doing this, it adapts to the situation. So if you keep damaging your skin, your body develops calluses so you can no longer develop or you can no longer damage the skin. So a lot of people say, what a lot of people will do is they will get these creams, they will get these files, they'll start peeling away at their calluses and then they keep popping up. And then they buy more stuff, they buy lotion, they buy stuff to put their hands in, blah, blah, blah. They just completely waste their money, they completely waste their time. Why calluses happen again is because you're damaging the skin. In order to get rid of a callus, you have to stop doing what you are doing to damage your hand. So a great example is people who lift weights, they get calluses because when you're holding a bar, when you're deadlifting, I deadlift 600 pounds, when you're deadlifting 600 pounds, that your skin is getting torn, it's getting rubbed, it's getting damaged when you're benching. All of the bar lies in your hands, you get callus. Even the job that I work at, I'm constantly lifting things. Even though I've stopped working out, instead of doing 3 times a week, I'm only doing 1 or 2 times a week. You would think the calluses would go away a little bit. They haven't, because my job is still very physical. So the calluses remain. So if you're doing anything that's physical, anything that you're using your hands, you are going to develop calluses. Same with my feet. I have calluses on my feet because I do a lot of walking during the day. And with that walking, I damage my skin because of the constant pressure, the constant friction on my feet. And that's why a callus happens. So you don't want calluses to go away. If you're doing things that are physical, if you're using your hands, your feet, and you're damaging the skin over and over throughout the day, you want your calluses to remain. You're protecting the skin. That's why your body does it. Generally, your body will not do things unless it really, really needs it. Your body is very good at keeping you alive, keeping you surviving. That's the point of your body, is to make sure you survive for as long as possible. And the calluses does a really, really good job at that. So if you have them, I would not try to get rid of them. I would leave them. They will go away though if you stop doing whatever you're doing that's damaging your skin. So for example, if you stop lifting weights and you just do a desk job where you type on a computer all day, your calluses will go away. It's as simple as that. So end of video. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. If you haven't already, please follow me on Instagram, Dillenberg999. Thank you.